I have not come here to tell you what to do. I have not come here to tell you my Mann Ki Baat. I have come here to listen to you, to understand your problems, and to try and help resolve them with you. We have a leadership in New Delhi and a party in New Delhi that controls the government and has no respect for Tamil culture, Tamil history, and the Tamil language. They feel that just because they can control the people of Tamil Nadu. But this is not the case. If they just looked at the state, they would realize that only the Tamil people, the Tamil spirit, can control Tamil Nadu. I have not come here to tell you what to do. I have not come here to tell you my Mann Ki Baat. I have come here to listen to you, to understand your problems, and to try and help resolve them with you. And I think there is a lot that the rest of India can learn from the people of Tamil Nadu, from your history, and even from your language. I am not going to allow the Prime Minister and the BJP to disrespect the Tamil people, no matter what. I understand that there are reasons for this. Demonetization, GST, high petrol and diesel prices, these are crippling the people of Tamil Nadu. The country is being run in the interest of 5 or 6 big businessmen. Today we see, for the first time in our history, that Kisans are doing a rally on the 26th of January. They're doing a rally because they are hurt, they are upset, and understand that what is theirs is being taken away from them.
इस तरह के वायरल वीडियोस और देश और दुनिया की तमाम बड़ी खबरों के लिए जुड़े रहें अंधभक्त के साथ।